Hello friend, I'm Kathy, back to grow easy fun. Wow, look at this. Today we're going to make mango delight. Yay, so delighted to see you all again. And you know, mango delight is very creative because it's a delightful. So you can create your own delight mango. So what do I have here? Yeah, it's a huge mango. And a lot of decoration on the base, and then we're going to make a pine nut milk, and yes, and the puree of the mango. How we're going to do it? It's going to be very excited. Yeah, let's see what I'm going to have here. So the base here, you know, on the base, I use the pumpkin seed, so we ground it. Actually, I dried it with the sun, and then I just ground it here. It's very tiny pieces with the Vitamix, and then you can decorate anything. So I put pistachio, some and cacao, macadamia, saffron, sour thai, and pine nuts. Going to make the milk. Very excited. Yeah, let's see. Oh, wow. Very excited here. Yeah. Kathy is like very happy to make the mango delight because I was talking to my friend. She's in Dallas, Texas. And one time she brought a cake from a very nice bakery called 85 Degree. And you know, they have a sorrow dessert. And I look at the menu, they have mango delight, and they have mango at home. So I told her that I'm going to make it at this weekend. And since my scarf is like mango also, it's a matching here. See? Wow. Kathy make like a delight here. So you know the yellow color is associated with the second chakra, the sacral chakra, which is a relationship with ourselves. So yeah, also it's very good sun color. It's beautiful. You know, mango here, what the benefit is incredible, because if you know about the prebiotic, right? So mango have a pectin as well, similar to green apple. So the green mango will have more pectin than the ripe one, and pectin is very good food for good bacteria in our gut system. It will help the gut system healthy, and they have a lot of beta carotene, which is good for the eye vision. It's a good generation for vitamin A, and vitamin C, good for the skin, antioxidant, and rich in fiber. If you see here, it's like all the fiber here, which is good for people who have a diabetes. So the glycemic index for mango is range from 41 to 50. So actually, yeah, it's on the low range. The average is around 51 of the mango here, but you know, in the glycemic index is lower than 55, is considered that it's low, and it's good for people who are diabetes, because the glucose level absorbed in the body is slower relative to other veggie or fruit, and is no spike in the sugar. That is good. So I have another video talk about the major diet, which is people think is sweet, but actually glycemic index is actually even lower than the mango. Is only 36. Mango is average 51. See? Yeah, if you learn about glycemic index, it's not about counting about only the sugar itself, but yeah, they have other component, because the fiber, it helps to feel full and is slower when absorbed in the body, the glucose. Similar like the white rice or the brown rice. So the brown rice has more fiber, so the sugar is not spiced. So it's just good for you. Yeah, take some in moderation. Always moderation is the best. Yeah, see the color is so beautiful. What I'm going to share is, you know, mango is the king of the fruit. So in India, people use this fruit, and in Bangladesh, Myanmar have been cultivate these fruits for 10 million years. See how ancient this is, very sacred, right? Yeah, and I love it very much. So what we going to do is very quickly here, see? So today I soak the pine nut overnight, and then I put red banana also to make it a little bit thicker, and I have a good starch. This banana is not ripe, so the starch is good for fiber. It's also good for gut system as well. Very, very good, like prebiotic is the starch. And I put the grated ginger, grated turmeric here. Yeah, because that is very, very good for your balance, it improves immune system. Yeah, here also I'm going to add a little bit of black pepper, because you know when we have turmeric, I like to add a little bit of black pepper here. Yeah, because turmeric and black pepper is a good absorption in the body, and it helps to absorb the best portion. Yeah, put some oil here, the pepper, yeah, black pepper here. And so what else do we have here? Just put here, blending it together quickly. Yeah, because we're going to make a milk. Wow, very quick, right? Why the mix is very, very nice. Yeah, it's very already here, thicker, and we're going to boil a little bit here. Put in my clay pot here. Yeah, and then here, right? Put here all here. Yeah, when we boil it, it will help to thicker. Wow, so beautiful. Everything is like yellowish because I put the turmeric and ginger, so the color changes from the white. And pine nut is very good because pine nut have rich in iron and a lot of things here. Let me show you a little bit here. This is a pine nut. I use the raw one, soak it overnight. Yeah, it's very high in iron, like 10%, and the potassium. So iron is good for the brain. Yeah, and I also have the zinc for this pine nut. So zinc is good for balance the enzyme, and that zinc, it actually helps to regulate the good enzyme. Like 100 enzyme in the body. So this pine nut is very good, and the taste is like buttery. It's very, very good for the winter time. Yeah, and because I decorate several things here, so if you see this one also pistachio, people like to use this pistachio with the mango delight. And if you see, because pine nut is good for the winter, the curry is a little bit higher to 20. And for pistachio itself, it's 170. And it's very high in potassium, calcium also. Yeah, it's very good for your body. Yeah, pistachio, try it. And also, I put some macadamia here. see, macadamia is very popular in cultivate in Australia. A little bit higher in Cali, like 230, more than Pina, 220. And yeah, it's also a good source of iron, potassium. Yeah, it's very, very tasty. Yeah, see, this is the texture of pine nut, very delicious. And then this is a pistachio. Yeah, macadamia. And here is pistachio, right? Yeah, it's so tasty. Every nut have different kind of nutrients. So here, what I put here on the base is pumpkin seed, and then macadamia, pistachio, and cacao, saffron, and raw honey. Raw honey is how to anti-inflammation, and this one is manuka honey. Is one of the best honey in the world. It's already cultivated in New Zealand. Yeah, it's because they have a very high property in anti-inflammation and healing property. So try to add it in your diet. And so what else do we have here? See, I decorate different kind. This is also very pretty, right? I put the dark chocolate here. Yeah, you can make it anything delighted for your mango delight. Yeah, it's your own style. Very, very fun. And so what I'm going to share is here. So when we cook it, it will turn a little bit custard. So we don't need to put any gelatin. So we use this red banana to make it thicker. Like, it's my creativity. Can you try something like very healthy and happy? Yeah, it's very, very good for to try to adapt everything in your life. You know, what I learned is that for pumpkin seed here is a superfood. Wow, so the pumpkin actually is very, very nice. So pumpkin here, I just put it in the sun, like dried it, and then I ground it with the Vitamix until it become very powdery like this. And you know, the benefit of pumpkin seeds is enormous. It has a lot of calcium, magnesium, iron, protein, calcium, and that also have a property for people who hard to sleep, that wanna have a good sleep. Take some pumpkin seed at night, and it will help you boost the tryptophan, the enzyme that help to sleep better. Yeah, wow. See, it's already turn a little bit. Let's see what we're going to do here. Wow, so much creativity, Kathy. Oh, see, it's very nice. Yeah, just this. And then what we're going to do next is we have mango, and the mango will put it in the blender here, and we make a puree. Very, very easy, right? Yeah, this is mango. Kathy going to put it here off them, and then just blend it quickly here. Yeah, let's help a little bit. Yes, here. Wow, so pretty and fun. Yeah. Wow, so soft. Kathy is doing Mango Delight first time as well. Experience with you guys together. Let's see. is this already? So here. Oh, this one is huge. Let's cut it a little bit. See how it works. Let's have a vitamin. Yeah, because we wanna make it a little bit smaller. You know, see, because they have a good source of fiber, so that's why it's still tougher, which is very good for diabetes people and people who wanna lose weight. Eat something that have a high fiber. This is so good and pretty. We like time management. Oh wow, see here, so pretty, right? This is a candy apple, like mango puree. Yeah, and this is already a radish for the milk. Wow, everything coming together. Wonderful, let's see, wow. We're going to decorate this thing together. Here, wow, put it here. Yeah, here's so pretty. Yeah, this is like, you know, the milk that we're going to have here. Yeah, use this is easier. See? And then we put it here on top of the decoration. Wow, so pretty. That's it. And then here we also have this pretty thing. Very, very pretty. Yeah. This is a pine nut and banana. So fun. Yeah, you can be creative and make something new every day, so we like enjoy, you know, see? Very pretty, yeah. Yeah, today I just keep singing a Thai song today. It's about the bird. It's very, very lovely song. It's like, I wanna be like free like a bird. And this is a mango. See? Oh wow, pretty. Yeah, mango delight. Oh, super fun and creative, enjoyable. Yeah, wow, Kathy mango. Mango delight. Wow, this is so super super. Creative. See? My gosh. And then we put some saffron here also. You know, saffron is antioxidant and it's very pretty to decorate. It's here on the mango, and then we also have this pretty rosemary here. Wow, everything come beautifully, right? Yeah. Cheers to all. This is a mango delight of Kathy, and happy weekend. Bye, and thank you so much for your love, subscribing and liking. Yeah, so we can spread the delightful of happiness, of joy everywhere. Yeah, take care and try it. Love you all. Bye bye. Take care.